Look, I'm recording this video behind my laptop, and I want to inform you that, well, not really inform you, I just want to remind you that when you operate in the supernatural, most people around you, I'm not saying all of them, but most people, and with most people I mean most of the strangers you will encounter when you walk through town, they are going to become terrified of you. Why is this? Because you are not aware of the power that's coming from you. And remember, when you operate in the supernatural, there will also be holy angelic beings around. Why? Because they are assistants where the supernatural is operating. I'm not saying that you are the one giving commands to the angelic beings, but I'm telling you, when you are operating in the supernatural, holy angelic beings are always around at your assistance, under the command of the Holy Spirit himself. The Holy Spirit is guiding you, and the Holy Spirit has command upon those holy angelic beings on your behalf. So you are not aware of the protection you have with you. You're not aware of the secret agents you have with you that are operating on your behalf. There are people out there who will see that armor that's with you, that includes those holy angelic beings. There are people who may not even see in the spiritual realm, but they will sense some dominant power around them when you are around. When you're operating in a supernatural, you will also manage to get things done without being aware you've managed to get things done. Why? Because things will just work out, sometimes in bizarre ways, but things will work out on your behalf without you being aware of it. But others are aware of it, and others going to think, how is this possible? It can be. I'm giving an example that you wanted to open a snack bar or a small business, and normally you could never get a loan from the bank, okay? But because it's you, you were referred onto some foundation, and the foundation began to support you. But normally the foundation never supports people. But for some reason you came along and they supported you. They handed you out some gifts, and in return you only have to, well, once in a while you sponsor that foundation, that's it. Anyone else that wanted to do what you're doing would never be referred to a foundation like that. Anyone else like who had similar plans like you, from a similar background, people were laughed at them when you want to start your own business, but you, it just worked out. Well, it isn't just with business, okay? It can be that socially, you get close to some people that are very introverted and very close off to outsiders, but you manage to get in such stuff. And maybe it's not friendship that you have with those people, but for some reason, those people have become assistance for you to help you further without them even being aware of it, such stuff. So when you operate in the supernatural, expect that there are people that they're going to look terrified at you. They will become terrified of you and may even become hostile instantly towards you. Well, don't worry about it. That is the reaction of those that hold on to darkness. It has nothing to do with you. It ain't you. So don't doubt yourself, okay? Agree with Christ. Continue to walk by faith. Because the world around you, even though they want to admit it, they need your supernatural walk. That being said, be at peace.